email, what can happen is we can send you pamphlets of information as well as your bills, all online, paperless. That's become a very popular option. You'd like to do that? Okay. You do have the option to receive our newsletter as well, but you can opt out of that once you receive the email. Just unsubscribe if you don't want to receive the newsletter. Is that with? Okay. All right. Wonderful. I will get all of your files situated, and then we can hop on back into my office and get started. Are quite dirty. Okay, so are these working for you? They are. Okay, so you do think that you need a little. Okay, for reading. Yes. So your vision is pretty much, in your opinion, has stayed the same. Okay, so you haven't noticed any differences in nighttime vision. Are the glares from the lights any better, worse? Okay, well, we can definitely try and do a little test to see which eye really causing the issue for you. Okay, so first of all, I'm going to ask you to follow the pen with your eyes. Do not move your head as hard as that might be. Just try. Okay, and I'm gonna start further back and then move a little closer. That's just me. I like to notice those little things. Really not a big deal. If it were, I promise you, I would be writing it down and it'd be going in your chart. Okay, so next, I'm going to shine a light. This is supposed to Just